Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Auckland, New Zealand, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Dakota Kai.
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks.
Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. Oh, get ready, guys. There ain't nobody meaner than Tamina.
And from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Tamina's come so close so many times to title glory in WWE for over a decade.
Finally, Tamina would experience that crowning achievement, becoming one half of the women's tag team champions alongside a fellow veteran, Natalya.
Expect to see a vicious determination from Dakota Kai in this matchup, Byron.
Yeah, one thing everyone knows about Dakota Kai is that her tactics are just as ruthless as her kicks. Kai has no regard for her opposition's well-being.
Yeah, there's no line Dakota won't cross to batter and bruise the competition.
And then there's Tamina. You know, a popular song one
from the top. Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Good, what a kick. From Tamina. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Dropping down with a leg drop.
Superstar setting up.
Bible slinger! Leg drop! Elbow drop! She goes for the quick pin.
Surprisingly deep count for this stage of the match.
Dakota Kai can be lightning quick when given the chance. Corey, do you think Kai should rely on her speed here, or should she consider a different strategy tonight?
I think Kai has mastered a style that works for her, especially once things start speeding up. Few can keep up with Kai when she's zipping around the ring, so why fix what isn't broken, Cole?
Oh, look at this, fighting back. Tough position to be caught in here.
Outright presentation of power there.
Cover, cover. One. Stops the count before a two.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Strikes with a kick. And she's stunned to the corner.
Going coast to coast.
Oh, she counters right back on Kai. Nice takedown. Stack them up. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
From the top.
Nobody home for that one.
Side kick on the mark.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Elbow smash! Quick thinking from Tamina. Oh, shoulder breaker! Up and down! What a slam!
And that's not going to make Tamina happy.
Dakota landed some vicious offense.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
From
from the top.
Oh, she misses the mark. Bulldog brings them down.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Ooh, kick right to the gut. There's the kick.
She can end it here. Checks out at just one.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Oh, that'll fillet your chest.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Down and up, shoulders down.
She kicks out at one. Still in it.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Superstar setting up.
She got her down. Is this it? Gets the shoulder up after one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
Oh, no.
Draped across the top row.
Oh, no.
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
Superstar setting up.
Slender.
Going way up high. Knee about to fly.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Uh-oh. That can bring an end to Tamina. Is it enough? The cover! Oh, she picked up the victory! Picked up the victory!
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai!
And she walks away with...